The United States forcibly dropped its students and young people in both urban and rural areas for military training and reformed the existing National Defense Force into the regular Rock Army, to which it gave the American-style military education and training under strict supervision and control. On the other hand, the United States handed over a huge amount of war supplies and hardware.